The CO2 and NOx emissions of international air traffic must be reduced so that aviation becomes more sustainable. This requires innovative technologies that reduce aircraft fuel consumption. The Horizon 2020 ACASIAS project takes up this challenge. How do we contribute to a more sustainable aviation? ACASIAS will reduce the fuel consumption of future aircraft by improving aerodynamic performance and by facilitating the introduction of fuel-efficient engines, such as counter-rotating open rotors, which are able to realize up to 25% fuel and CO2 savings. Nowadays, installed aircraft antennas are protruding structures, which generate turbulence and aerodynamic drag, thus increasing the fuel consumption. For instance, currently available Ku-band satellite antennas still require exterior installation on the fuselage, which needs a protective radome. This installation may result in higher fuel consumption, up to 4%, depending on the position of the radome. ACASIAS improves the aerodynamics through the conformal and structural integration of antennas into innovative aerostructures. But how do we integrate antennas in aircraft structures?
One of the innovative structures in the ACASIAS project is an ortho-grid stiffened fuselage panel for conformal integration of a phased array antenna that can be used for Ku-band satellite communication. The phased array antenna consists of 24 of these antenna tiles, which are placed into the cells of the ortho-grid in an array of 6x4 tiles. Each tile consists of 64 antenna elements, so in total we have about 1,600 antenna elements. In the middle of the panel, glass fiber is used instead of carbon fiber. Glass fiber is transparent for the antenna signals. By doing so, we can place the antenna inside the aircraft instead of on top of the aircraft. Also, when we put the antenna inside the aircraft, it is in a less severe environment. The antenna elements consist of stacked patch antennas to obtain a large bandwidth. In a previous project, we combined these antenna tiles with an optical beamforming network for broadband beamforming without squinting. The optical beamforming network is based on true time delays. By changing the phase or the delay of the antenna elements, we can steer the beam towards a satellite. Since electronic beam steering is used instead of mechanical beam steering, this technology is perfectly suited for integration into the fuselage of the aircraft.
Likewise, the current installed VHF communication antennas contribute slightly to aerodynamic drag and fuel consumption. Can these antennas also be flush integrated into aircraft structures? It was another challenge that the ACASIAS partners have achieved.
The first innovative structure is a new winglet with integrated VHF communications antenna. To integrate such an antenna with its relatively large wavelengths into a winglet of a small transport aircraft is a real challenge, taking into account all the different requirements. The winglet uses carbon fiber composites and conductive material for the structural and lightning protection requirements. In the skin of the winglet, non-conductive glass fiber windows are included to enable the antenna to radiate. The antenna solution that we chose is a notch antenna that is embedded in the center of the winglet. The second innovative structure is a fibre metal laminate fuselage panel with a conformal and integrated VHF antenna. This antenna is attained by a slot in the fuselage skin and by adding a so-called parallel plate resonator box. The slot is covered by extra glass material and moreover reinforced by extra glass layers. This is to avoid high deformation and stresses that can occur due to the pressurized fuselage loads.
ACASIAS is also taking up the challenge of enabling the installation of fuel-efficient engines. What is our contribution to this challenge? Efficient propulsion engines, such as counter-rotating open rotors, lead to high sound pressure levels in the cabin. To reduce the noise inside the cabin, ACASIAS has developed a new fuselage lining panel with active acoustic damping. In the new lining, acoustic sensors, actuators and wiring have been flush integrated. The lining has been mounted to a real carbon fiber fuselage panel, representing a part of an A350 aircraft. With this active acoustic lining, the sound pressure inside the cabin reduces by 16 decibels. In the Horizon 2020 ACASIAS project, 11 partners from 6 countries worked together during more than 3 years with Royal Netherlands Aerospace Centre as coordinator. As a result, ACASIAS has brought innovative concepts closer to the market, contributing to more ecological, reliable, and cost-effective aircraft.